Hello everyone. Today I'm here to speak upon something very serious and very heartbreaking news as well. The pregnant elephant was fed with crackers stuffed pineapple by unidentified person in Kerala, which actually exploded in her mouth and damaged her jaw. She walked around the village and just passed away in the river. Though she was so much injured, but she did not harm a single person and did not crush a single home in the village.
Why?
Because she was animal. This is the difference between animal and humans. This is actually a cruel measure, because when you lack empathy and kindness in you, then no longer you are human. Because the person who hurt someone is not human. You're not supposed to be called as human. Until the guilty are not punished in the best possible manner, the monsters will not stop. I appeal and I hope the criminals will be, soon they will be punished and in the best possible manner, and the government will punish them accordingly. Thank you.